it's on Bloom's doorstep. So go flex some muscles.
All right, well, we're back with Watch Dogs 2. I got this when it came out. Stopped playing it about halfway through. Decided to come back to it a few weeks ago, and I believe this is the final mission. There's a part before this, but my game capture software stopped recording when my laptop had to do an update. But that was just a pointless, like, hacking mission anyway. So, might as well just start with this, since it's really fun anyway. Okay. Time to go blow shit up. Retreat, don't die. You back up, huh? You back up? Yeah, I'm broken. There it is. Jesus, why won't you guys just die? Don't die, come on. Go. Ah, fuck. I can't believe I died. Okay, take two. Let's go. We can do this.
I was locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking this sound. You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, Andre. It's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles. Destroy the backup server.
No.
To a previous version of the data we're about to fight.
Aim at the guy closest to you, would you? Shit. Really badly. Yo-yoed. Hide. Something down here. Wow. Ah, Jesus Christ. Alright, you're gonna have to get. Climb over this and yo-yo, there we go. Stop climbing up on roofs, that's my thing. I got flu. Somebody calling for backup down here? Where is he? I think he called for backup. God damn it. Climb the 2-foot vent. Shit. Die, that'd be nice. If I could just hide. Can I hear? Oh. Run, stop tripping. Okay, well, I don't know where he is, so I'm just gonna climb. There we go. Oh, look at that, I vanished. Okay, I gotta stay right here.
I wonder what this is. I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
Hello. Come on, retrieve data faster, please.
All clear. Nothing here.
Something else here? Somebody just walked into the booby trap setup. Oh, sweet. Galaxy S7, nope. I don't know what that phone was called. Okay, now how do I get in this building again? Turn that off so I'm just gonna get in. Shut the door. There's the stairs. Sweet, let's jump. Don't get in the laptop.
Marcus, does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
Stop tripping. Up some servers.
Backup servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet. The backup servers and the campus generators.
And
Marcus, I came. I saw.
I go home now?
I blew shit up. I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now, and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.
Just killed 20 people with no repercussions.
Good.
Sending you the code to get inside. The assistant doesn't know he's been hacked. You'll have no surprises.
This one's gonna
Once you access Bloom's air gap computer, transmit everything to your phone and relay the intel back to the mothership. Good luck, Buckaroo.
Alright. Get this over with. Thank you for your $63. Why does nobody have money here? Come on now. There we go. Thank you.
Are you joking?
One, two, three.
What the hell?
Okay. Now for my strategy. Run, shoot, and hide.
Got the game all locked like we changed the key.
What?
Danny Brown. Man, fuck all y'all. Oh, shit, Ray.
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus Stealth routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Yep. Where's the other one? Can I get both of them? Fucking armor. fuck!
Oh shit, Ray!
You're gonna need to shut down their ability to warn the douche. You got ideas?
Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hustle, bustle. I'm on Overwatch.
Go away!
First one's down.
Big damn door. Find the next one.
There's so fucking many of you! Out, come on! Who the fuck is shooting at me and why? Go, 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 go. Come on, finish it. Attaboy.
Another router bites the dust. That's it. They're cut off, and so is Dushan. You doing okay, Ray?
Just peachy. Don't worry about me. Just find a way down.
Stop ducking, for fuck's sake. Let me kill you. Oh, shit. Fuck you and your grenades. Run! Yeah, just a casual jog to the fucking end, you fall. Go, 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 go. Where the fuck is Z? Is it this way? Yeah, it's over here. Bye! Thought I got that, but I guess there's another one somewhere. Where the fuck is a key? I thought I had it. Or is it something I have to hack? Oh, I have to go up here. Fuck. Oops. Can't even fucking. Ah! Yeah, you're not gonna come out? Do I have the place to myself now? Hopefully. Explosion, trip, fall. Enter the fucking door. Piss off, and you're shooting me from far away for no reason. Where the hell is this box I saw? Shooting at me. It's off. There we go. Now I have the code all of a sudden. There we go. Come on.
I'm
entering a restricted area. No way.
Yeah. Fucking chaps my sack that I'm not in there with you, but I'm safe.
I know, man. I'm closing in on the air gap computer.
Hack to open or close. Are there people here? First of all. Oh. Just let me get in the door. Take a picture.
Through the door.
And I got the car seats warmed up. Ready when you are.
Ray, you seriously need to see this place.
Man, don't tell me that. My heart's breaking again. Breaking.
Man, last time I tried this, Dushan Nimick happened.
Just gotta hack the walls? Okay, Trag.
Which is a real fucking pity.
Yeah, I'll still keep my fingers crossed. Kinda unsettling that there are no guards down here.
Back in another country, I got travel.
I'm using the admin circuit Josh scored to get into their guts. You guys getting this?
We've got access to the air gap computer. It's no longer off the grid. Downloading what we need.
Is that it? Am I done?
I have an alert on a possible target near your location.
Oh, okay, searching area for me.
Find out what's going on now. Alarm has been triggered. Send me local operatives.
They definitely didn't like that.
I already hacked the world, just let me get away with it, for fuck's sake. Oh. Run, run for your life! Shooting at me through the wall. Up you go. There you go. Too late. Bye bye.
I'm at the elevator.
The engine's purring.
Sitara, we're coming back, but me and Ray have one more stop to make.
You're invisible. Okay, let's see if I get to exit before I'm dying out, here. Ray.
Let's lock this up.
Alright, what the fuck is the exit? Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Is it this way? Next time. Ah, leave me alone! Leave me alone! Run, 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 run! Ah, fuck! Okay, god damn it! Sorry, I was texting. Okay, try again. Get your fucking gun out! Okay, don't get surrounded, just find a fucking corner. Ah, fucking body armed fucks. Ah! Reinforcements have been called. Lovely. Not meaning to fucking detonate these. What the fuck? Ah, and they fucking threw grenades. Oh yeah, took the puzzle. Don't want to go to the bathroom right now. Fuck you. Get me out of here! Yo-yo! Oh, fucking everywhere! Hopefully they're away from the fucking exit so I can just leave now. I don't care if they see me, I just wanna get out of here. Piss off. Yay, I think we did it! Hit the door! Gotta punch in a code. And we're up. Okay, I'm gonna let this final cutscene play out so you have a little bit of context what that was all for, hopefully. That's the main bad guy right there.
What's good, homie?
Marcus? Because boo major corporations and their CEOs.
This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you an Encino man here? I'm like, it's fucking Vegas.
It's an Encino man here.
I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in many things, yeah. Massaging his code, improving it, overriding it. I gotta give some props, though. He had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Those two.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account. This isn't exactly what we call a social vessel. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck them and leave them situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you?
It could be important.
But let me tell you a story.
Our story.
Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud, the
fucking bellwether. All of it.
Your lawyer telling you there's no place to run.
Maybe it's just a dumb one.
You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
San Francisco Police Department.
Hey,
Okay, well, there's more cutscenes and stuff, but I think that's the gist of what the game was about. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.